Bruins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Puts it on net, comes up with a stop. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Let's it go! He scores! And when you trail in the game, they did that, and now they have a brand new game to play. This is terrific work. They stayed on the forecheck even after they had the initial couple of shots. They work to get the puck back. Eventually, they break them down and score. Nice pass. Here's a shot. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game. Back on their heels. What a goal. He beats a goaltender way out of position. Beautiful move. Chance that hits the pipe and it runs away. Struvis has the puck against the half wall. Makes the save. Puts it to the front of the net. Scores! It's in the back of the net. That is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. A quick flick of the wrist and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low spot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Tied up here. New game, as they say, Red. Yeah, that was
criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never scores! Putting up power is the capitalizer. Well, he gets to walk into this and pounded by the goaltender. Nobody picks him up in the high slot. Goalie's not going to get many of these. Their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
And out comes the extra attacker with the goaltender parked on the bench, and there's the save. That's all she wrote from this one.
They've got all the answers right now. The winning streak continues as they find a way to win again.
It's the old cliche, right? Good team. Find ways to win, bad teams find ways to lose. They can't do anything wrong these days.
When there's a turning point, James, they find a way to be on the positive side of it.
For Rick